All right. All right. Yep. My mic seems to be working, which is a good thing. All right. Got Faz up. Let's jump into the game. Nah, I'm not playing. I'm not joining somebody who's a level one. I'll just see if I can find a room to jump into. How's it going? Yeah, I'm here. How's it going? Oh, it happens. So how you been, Queenie? Tanglewood. So crucifix, smudge, and escape the ghost. Alright. Breakers on. Give us a sign. Found the Ouija board. I'm just going to bring it to the front door. Hey, Sketch, thanks for the follow. Ah, thanks. Thanks for the lurk. Dropped in from Mum's Fam. Excellent. Thank you very much. Yep, for Mum's Fam. Utility room, so it's not the bathroom. Donald Martin. What do we got?
It's right here. Yeah. Yeah, it's right here, EMF5.
That's a good thing.
We have
EMF5. I'm working on it, Raven. I'm working on it. Okay, so that camera doesn't show me nothing. Let's, the fingerprints are in there. I think most of the stuff's already in there. So it's either a Banshee or a Revenant. Yeah, we don't want to play with a Revenant. So we need crucifix and so yeah, that, so we're going to escape the ghost during a hunt. I don't know about escaping, but that's the objective.
2.9? Oh, it's 2.9. It's freezing. Freezing tubes, freezing tubes. It's an auto revenant. Let's go.
Banshee. I can't see the bone in here. I just heard that. I dropped one on the floor inside. I hide in here.
Is anybody else in the house?
Yes. Sanity is down to 27, so it's going to hunt soon. Yeah, get the ghost photo first.
It spawned in the kitchen, I think. I heard it. And it, like, it was humming. Who was in the
Yeah, we were all in the house.
Y'all wanna come to the garage and everyone sit in the lockers so that we can get a photo?
Yeah, it's walking around the living room.
Because it's not gonna come into the garage, only I'm in here, I think.
Well, it's not a total loss. So we've got fingerprints there, a few interactions, some more fingerprints, Oculus board. All three stars except for that one photo. Oh yeah. Yeah, I know. There was a hunt, though. I did come out of the closet, but there was a hunt. Where's the ghost? Ah, there it goes.
Nick, where did it spawn? No idea, it was just... Damn it, I tried to get a 3-star, now I got a 2. Hey, at least the ghost photo. I'm gonna fly, try to get out of here without dying now. Do you even know if it was targeting?
Still haven't got close enough to get the heartbeat.
Damn it.
Well, it's no one's got sanity left, so it's gonna hunt pretty quick. We haven't got the bone. Hey, Mohawks, thanks for the follow. Take some. I was going to say, take some pills. Good morning. Thanks for dropping in from Mum's Fam. Yeah, we still might be able to register it.
Okay.
Although it's not an objective, so... But you might be able to pick it up.
Okay.
Close enough. Yeah, thanks for dropping in from Mum's Fam. Much appreciated.
Yo, pick up the phone. What's up?
What's up?
Look, this phone. I even got me sarsaparilla. Oh, it's hunting again. There it goes, down the hallway. Into the kitchen, into the shed. You sure it's freezing temperatures?
Yeah, we saw her breath in there.
And okay.
It showed up as 2.9 on the temperature, and it also went down to negative a couple times.
All right. Yeah, you just got to come and get it.
Pretty sure it's
targeting you. If you're on the outside, it should pick somebody else.
It does?
It should, yeah.
Okay, because, like, it's just, like, every time that I've been near it, it, like, really, like, it goes straight to whatever spot I'm hiding in and tries to open the door, and it doesn't seem to be doing that to anyone else.
Yeah, I was hiding in the closet in the front bedroom, and I heard the heartbeat, but I had a smudge, so I used the smudge when I heard the heartbeat and then jumped in the cupboard. But by the time I got in the cupboard, the hunt was virtually over.
Yeah.
Might be going for you. I don't know. Yeah, if you haven't found the bone, don't worry about it.
I'm out.
Yeah, we're good. All good. Yeah, no worries. Should I wait? Should I go? No, I've just joined some random US service. So pretty much anyone can drop in. That's if I get anyone else in. Oh, you've got a bad username.
Hey, really quick before you kick me, do you want to know what my username is?
Nah, doesn't matter. I'm not going to kick you.
Okay, well, are you a Star Trek fan?
More Star Wars and Star Trek, but I don't mind a bit of Star Trek.
Do you know who Jean-Luc Picard is?
Jean-Luc Picard, yeah.
Like, you know Jean-Luc Picard?
Yeah.
So, my username... So, I'm playing on Steam. My Steam name is... You know the word retard?
Yeah.
My username is Jean-Luc Retard.
Okay, and so they class that as a bad username.
Yeah, they don't like the word retard or
fair
retard.
Enough.
And my username is Jean-Luc Retard. And I guess they don't like that. And I'm doing the beta thing. So I guess the beta thing is starting to ban bad usernames, and I guess Jean-Luc Retard is a bad name.
I guess it is. So I don't know how, but it could be worse. Thank you very much for the follow.
Quick question, though. So I'm from, like, New Jersey, and you're from Australia. So all I know, as a guy from New Jersey, your country is just full of, like, murderous spiders and scorpions and, like, death animals, right? Like,
oh, there is a fair bit of deadly stuff in our country, yeah.
Like Australia is just full of spiders that,
yeah, ready up.
And shit.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right. Bye. Wrong one. How's it going?
What's up? My friend's
good. Okay, I am so sorry, but I'm waiting on someone to join.
Oh, that's all right.
I'm sorry.
I don't care. How's it going? Cool. That's what I love about joining public servers. You don't, you know, they're waiting for somebody. How's it going? They're useless. How's it going?
You're probably ginger, aren't you? You're redhead.
Nope. GG, lads. You're my dude.
Oh, yeah. You best accept I added you. I'm gonna cry. I'll do it right now.
No.
That's hot.
Are you guys gonna play more?
I mean, I'm down.
I want to do a big map. Let's do a big map and then I'll be done.
Okay.
High school?
I only asked.
Sounds good.
Would be the funniest thing if you ended up being a dude.
No, I'm not a dude.
Because that would mean it reflects as gay.
Yes.
Did I ever say it wasn't?
Just say you're gay. Just say you're a dude.
I'm a dude.
No!
I'm a white male.
Who the fuck are you? A U.S. Congress? Who the fuck are you? Out.
He's Redeemer.
Yeah, how you going?
Everything. Oh my god, you play Among Us?
Yep. Sometimes. Depends if my my friend group.
I hate public lobbies on there. I only play like private lobbies with like 8-10 people. Which is like that.
I usually do proximity check because it's just so much fun.
Fuck you. All right.
Where the power works.
see how we go. Fine already. Can't be this door. In here. That's the other left. Give us a sign.
The ghost is top right, by the way. The guy who's asking gives a sign. Yes.
Top as in top floor or top as in box?
Top right as in close, right? And ring in one of the corners.
Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give us a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Is this, well, this door's open. No. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. I reckon it's the give us a sign. Nah, it's that room. It's this room here. It's definitely this room.
Sure.
Well, it doesn't. Might be below us.
Me and Redeemer over here being fucking detectives. Y'all lazy asses.
I'm trying to turn the power, alright? Be great.
I'm doing fine with that. Think we found one?
Give us a sign.
shit, okay, that's a sign. Are you here? There we go.
Yeah, we got spirit box. Iron ghost orbs.
Right in the book.
Spirit box. Ghost orbs. Interesting. Where's my chocolate? Yeah. Somebody in my stream's eating chocolate. Yeah, just chilling. Alright, so we've got downstairs. Yeah, so it's a yokai. Oh, we didn't do much talking in the room, though. Although, you did talk and it did rip the door open, didn't it?
Yeah.
So...
I said give us a sign and just open the door.
So we need to smudge.
Yeah, there's a candle already in there. I'll do the smudge.
And we need to throw a crucifix in there. And we got no photos yet. Blow out the candles. Give us a sign.
Okay.
Where are you? Do we, we've got a smudgy area, do we? Well, there's three candles in there. It's got to blow one of them out.
Yeah, we didn't get it, my dude. Just the smudge fix.
Okay. We might have to move one of the candles.
Maybe in the hallway.
Well, why don't we? Why don't some of us go in there and just start saying his name, talking, and piss him off so that we try to get him to hunt, but he can't with the crucifix, and then hopefully blow out a candle on the way there.
Let's go.
Alright.
Rub it, Martin. Yeah.
Me and Redeemer should go since we have the lowest sanity. We have the most. Chance of getting
right,
something.
I'll keep an eye out on the objectives then. Okay, I'll let you know.
Alrighty. So we'll just go in there and scream its name a couple times. Have a conversation.
To blow out the candle? Nice. Give us a sign. What's his name?
Robert Martin.
Robert Martin.
Robert Martin.
Oi!
Robert Martin.
Just threw the candle over. Robert Martin. Robert Martin. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Robert Martin, show yourself. Robert Martin, show yourself.
Robert Martin.
Robert Martin. Robert Martin.
Robert Martin, show yourself. I just want to take a picture.
Thank you. That was a footstep.
I don't like this.
No. So power's still on, so it's not going to run fast.
Show yourself.
Robert Martin.
Show yourself.
Show yourself. It's a footstep. Yeah, I'm still alive.
I'm so confused. Literally.
Toss him in the hallway.
I'm putting one on where I saw it last time and then one near the door.
Quite annoying.
Yeah, that's twice we've had to run from it. I reckon it's followed me up those staircases twice.
Sanity, oh my god.
Absolutely smashed.
Have one of these.
Yeah, but I'm just looking at their sanity. I reckon they've spent most of their time in the truck. So I'll have to do a solo run after this one. There we go. put an action camera in. I'll put a camera outside the room so we can see where it comes from when it chases.
You stream on Twitch?
Yeah.
What's your Twitch?
Redeemer471. Yeah, it hasn't hunted yet. And us taking sanity pills probably didn't help. It'll take a little while for your sanity to come back down. Talk to it and ask it questions.
Just go?
Yeah, we'll just go.
It's not hunting. Yeah, it wasn't hunting you both. And we're below 40% sanity, or 50% sanity, it's not hunting.
I don't know. Just has a
preference. 225 is not too bad.
GG's. I'll talk to you all later, yeah?
Yeah. See you later. Alright. Go to Willow Street. Professional. Alright, so we've got a walkthrough salt, we've got a smudge and escape the ghost during the hunt. Lovely. That's alright, I'm on the TV. Alright, so I'll grab the book first. Find out where it is. Ruth Anderson. Okay, let's see how we go. Well, I didn't check to see where the breaker is, so I'm just going to have to find it. It's either in the garage or downstairs. And it's in the garage today. Give us a sign. I'm pretty sure I heard it step. Give us a sign. It's throwing stuff somewhere. Give us a sign. Bit of a creak upstairs. There's nothing on in the ground here. Oh, there's the bone. Okay, so we found the bone. Show you the money. Okay, so the bone's downstairs. I can't find the Oculus board. I think it's an upstairs ghost because of the creaking. Only oh, hello there. I'll throw the book at ya. It's just still hot in here. In this cupboard here, that's the voodoo doll, and it doesn't change location at this stage. All normal. Ah, movie quote. Bit of Tom Cruise. Is that Risky Business or something? The movie name? Sanity's not too bad. I need to take a photo camera in because I missed the photo op with the ghost where it was. I missed the photo opportunity. A few good men. Don't know, we'll have to research it and have a look. Bone must have been in the other side. Jerry Maguire. It's a sports fanatic one, that movie, I think. Yeah, I closed the door. But did I leave one of the doors open, did I? I'll go back and have a look. Grab fingerprints and sanity's at 62. I might want to take a pill in a minute. I want to find out what the ghost is before I worry about doing those objectives. Oh, you heard a door close. The hell was that? It is throwing stuff everywhere. I seen that one coming. Ghost orbs. I have a feeling that I'm not in the right area. Well, that was a huge spike. No one's in the house. Wonder if it just turned the breaker off. Oh, breakers are on. Nothing thrown on the ground. Bloody hell. I hear noises, the other side, you reckon? I hear stuff getting thrown around everywhere. Painting on the ground there. Paintbrush there. Across from the basement, you reckon in here? White door. Yeah, there's nothing there. Well, this light switch is on and I didn't turn this light on. Got me beat, this one. Hey, ghost orbs in the garage. It's on the other side of that car. How cheeky is that? Yeah. You see that? Just there, above the car. Pom pom. Hey, Hilsey. I have a trouble with this one, mate. Didn't want to show itself. Oh, I've been right through this house, and it spawned in front of the basement. So it spawned right over here, right at this cupboard. This is where it showed itself. But ghost riding. How old are you? How old are you? That'd be right. That's not working. It's playing with shit everywhere now. So we got ghost riding. Oh, there's a big list of what it could be. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? My spirit box is bloody broken again. Yeah, Hillsy can play and he can die. How old are you? Here we go. How old are you? What do you want? Do you want me to leave? EMF 3. It just killed the breakers. So very little activity. So I need to throw some salt down. Take a photo of that camera, that book. So we're looking at a shade, Yuri, Yoki, or Yokai, and a Hantu. That's a lot. Well, it's steeped in salt. All right. So what am I missing here? How old are you? Where are you? Hello, thank you. So we finally got a spirit box, and it's a yokai. So you were right, Raven. But didn't like the bloody breaker, because it turned that off a couple of times. So I got footsteps at the doorway, and I got two more photos. So it's done the salt, so I need to smudge. Okay. My sanity says 52, but I've got an average sanity of 56. Interesting. Oh, just tried it to hunt. It closed both doors on me. Son of a bitch. close the shed door and then close the door in front of my face. Have a team member escape during a hunt. Ooh, I don't know about that one. I don't know about that one. It's close enough for me. So yeah, I didn't get the second objective, so it's a little bit down, but doesn't matter. I'm happy with it. 56 interactions, which is pretty big. All right, we can't have a look for to Willow Street again. So. Hilsey, did you want to join? The code's up on the screen if you want to join. Ah, you're cooking. Sounds about right. I suppose it is 5 o'clock, isn't it? Looks like I'll have to go in and do it again. Ah, everyone's cooking, except for me. Okay, what do we got? Smudge during the chase. Well, I'm not doing that by myself. Crucifix, I'll do an EMF reader. Ah, we've got a bloody Karen. Bloody Karen Wilson. Alright. And I did find where the breaker was. It only spawns in two places, so it's either in the shed or the basement. It's in the basement this time. Oh, bacon and egg sandwich sounds alright. There's the bony. Ah, Ouija board. Excellent. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. That's in the other one. I just have to mess with this a little bit. Ah, you're cooking chicken Kiev and mac and cheese. That sounds all right. Leftover lasagna. Even lasagna sounds all right. I got some soup in the slow cooker. Where are you? Basement. Mm-hmm. Basement hallway. Excellent. No worries, thanks for the lurk. All right. Sanity's at 68. So we'll take EMF, spirit box down. They need to turbocharge the run so you can run a bit faster. I just touched the door. How old are you? Spirit box. Hello there, Grandma. Could have waited. So we've got spirit box. Oh, that sounds very nice. Roast chicken. What am I doing? Swallow a pill. You want to take a couple of cameras down. It's a lot slower when you've got to cart all this stuff in by yourself. Normally helps when you've got help in here, Hilsey. Means I can cart the stuff down twice as quick. Ha! Well, you're well and truly you can play too if you want. That's not a very good camera position, but take a second book in. We'll check for fingerprints. Oh, so I need to put a couple of crucifixes down there too. Chuck a crucifix down there first. That way I might be able to get that piece of evidence off the board. Oh, Elliot, watch. And we have ghost riding. Ghost riding in EMF 5. That should count as two. EMF 5 and the book. Okay, so EMF 5 and ghost riding puts it as an Oni. Something different. The lights are on too. Grab another camera. Second crucifix. So what do we got? We got the book, the bone, and the two boards. Okay. I should have been. You see, I was working on the house today, so I had to stop halfway through. Because my cousin, he had to go out, so he had something else to do, so I couldn't plaster by myself. No, I wasn't laying on the bed playing the computer. I was laying on the bed watching TV. Okay, so the two crucifixes are down and we need... Gotta repel the ghost with a smudgy. Where are you, Karen? Where are you, Karen? Come on, Karen. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. That's a pretty good sign. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Show yourself. Give us a sign. Karen. Come on. Karen. I don't know how long I can walk this corridor before I piss it off. Come on, Karen. Show yourself. Show yourself, Karen. Come and eat one of these crucifixes. Not turn the light off. Show, give us a sign. Give us a sign. Karen. Show yourself. Karen, give us a sign. Show yourself. Show yourself. Karen, give us a sign. Show yourself. Karen, not gonna happen. Where are you, Karen? Show yourself. Stop turning the light off. Karen, show yourself. Karen's broken. Karen's not working. See you later, Karen. Do you want me to leave? Do you want me to leave? Give me a sign. How old are you? You're 25, Karen. Where are you? How did you die? Yes, you're in the basement hallway. Surely it's got to drop me sanity by now. I'm 34. Still. How old are you? 1 Oh, I made it out of the house. When did you die? When did you die? When did you die? Okay. The year 732. What other questions? How did you die? How did you die? Are you alone? Zero. Are you alone? How old are you? Where are you? Basement. I'm sure I've killed all my sanity by now. Yes. And crucifix is done. Okay. Ouch time. So, I've got Annie in the book. Come and get me. Karen. 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 Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? I don't think that come off the board, but we got it anyway, as far as I'm going to go. Yeah, I didn't get the heartbeat, so I didn't repel the ghost with a smudge, so doesn't matter, close enough for me. Alright. Well, I'm going to leave it at that, because I need to go and get some tea myself. So, thanks all for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.